Guys, mambo vipi? And it is another moment that tumekuja tena na ubaya. Karibu sana kwenye Golden Minds episode. My name is Victor Munene.
My name is Ezekiel, but it is always good to have you with us.
Beautiful indeed.
Awesome.
So now, Ezekiel,
yep,
with the beautiful words of the famous rapper Calligraph Jones.
Yes.
With only Jamana TFD, yeah?
He's a very recognized musician.
By the way,
I don't listen much to the kind of music.
The genre.
I know he's good in that category.
There's this interesting statement from one of his music.
Yes.
Kukua celebrity Kenya ni garama.
Hala? Huh?
Kazi ngumu.
Seems like you can rap.
So it's like kukua celebrity Kenya ni garama. You have to deal with that a lot.
Uh-huh.
He actually mentioned somewhere else in the music that for celebrities in Kenya, they need to pray to have the confidence of Oriego Manduli, that lady. You know how she
is? Oh, yes. She's a riotess, my friend.
Big time. Now, where am I going with these words? We have seen so much artists and creatives. They have to deal with so much hatred.
Yeah.
The musician, this musician the other day, Jimmy Gates,
yeah.
People bullied Jimmy Gates and Dilip Omar.
When you're a celebrity, you put your life
in line,
in the line for public to scrutinize. They can't complain as much.
So you need to have a pretty big level of confidence.
Yes. And so I'm actually wondering, where are you going with this?
Where am I going with this story? Now, guys, just the other day, BBC Africa
BBC Africa. But I think the show is called BBC Eye of Africa. There's an eye somewhere.
So there's this creative piece that was published by the BBC. And honestly, the journalist Sharon Mashira. you're just laughing at
stuff. I like
Come
this.
Come on, man.
I like this. I was scrolling down my phone yesterday, and I couldn't stop laughing.
You couldn't stop laughing.
Okay. We have a lot to discuss. Yeah.
Most of all professional journalists, out there, and creative content designers, and the consumers of whatever we are giving them,
yes,
we have seen such negative response to what BBC aired the other day.
First, Victor.
Yes.
Let's call a spade a spade.
When a
shoddy job is done,
mm-hmm,
you cannot expect that you are going to be up in arms saying it was good.
So you're just
bullshit and bullshit. That simple.
BS is BS.
BS is BS. And let's be honest here.
Yes, yes.
When Dennis Okari does a story,
yes,
Dennis Okari can do a story, and we'll be all over Twitter saying that thing was
amazing. Yeah.
It gave us an insight to something we did not know.
Yes, yes.
Remember the aflatoxin story?
Yeah.
All of that, you see.
Yes.
Thanks, man.
Uh-huh.
But again, the same way we said that something was good,
uh-huh,
you can give us a BS, and you're telling you straight to the face, man, what the hell was
this? This is BS, eh?
BBC? What the hell was that? Come on.
Okay, but come to think of it, eh?
Yeah.
Guys, we should not hate so much on Sharon. And this is my approach as a creative. She came up with the idea of decorating this investigator until people look. She actually got. I don't know why people are hating because she's gotten attention. I mean, you also need to understand that she has achieved something on this one, because now she is trending big time.
Yeah, I do agree to
for
that
the,
one.
For the
but let me ask you a question, Peter. When did giving an honest feedback become hating? Okay. We need to differentiate these two.
True.
When something is good, we say it is good.
When it's
when something it is bad, we say it is bad. But somehow it becomes hating. It is not hating.
Okay.
People are just giving an opinion which is not favorable.
Which is to the positive side.
Yeah, to the positive side. When something is, shouldn't we say it is?
If it's clean, it's clean.
And this one wasn't clean.
So, but don't you think?
Yes.
Don't you think something would have been done to make it more clean and better?
Something should have been done
way earlier.
No, I'm referring to you. You're saying that something should have been done.
Because we should not, I'm looking at it, we should not scold Sharon big time. We should actually look at it.
Who should we scold?
I'm just looking.